Well, it's been an interesting 5 days, to say the least. Yesterday it was completely raining, completely Oregon, just water just drenched in the air. Humidity 1,000%. But I don't know, all the greenery around here doesn't seem to mind. I didn't do any filming yesterday or the day before. Yesterday, because it was so wet, and I don't have a underwater housing for this camera. And the day before, because I thought I'd take a break from filming, but turns out Wednesday would have been a great day because the rain didn't start until Wednesday night. But anyway, it's made things a lot interesting around here. It gets a lot less crowded out here when you've got weather. Weather combined with being in the middle of the week, I'm here Monday through Friday on this little adventure. You get not very many people. There's always people in the afternoon through the evening, but then everybody goes away. And when it's raining, there's nobody here at all. Well, on the weekdays at least. And in early morning. It's about 7:15 in the morning right now. So I've managed to get this little gem of a tub every morning for this is the fifth day now in a row. And this is the first time I found it really trashed. As you can see here, but I cleaned it all up. It didn't take more than about 5 minutes. So it's a beautiful day. People that trash places like this, they just don't know what they have. They just don't, God, you know, it's so weird. It's just strange to me. It's such a beautiful place. Let's just leave a bunch of garbage in it. They left these little candle shot glasses behind. I think when I'm done today, I'm going to be a communist and go redistribute them throughout all the lanterns in the various sites here. These things are meant for holding on to a lantern. Use a Coleman lantern or something like that. We've also got a little spot down here, and it's pretty cute. They're all over the place.